Hey guys, Grumpy Christmas Cat Girl here. Subscribe to become one of Grumpy's, like the video. And today, I have some old LPS from Toys R Us. And I can't believe I actually found the bobbleheads in a store before, because I've never done that. So I did it today. Yes, I know. I haven't been doing a LPS video in a while, so I'm finally doing that. So I'm gonna open these two packs, and it's probably gonna take a little while. So let me just pause this for a moment. Later. Okay, so I got these cute little packs opened up, and I'll just show you them. Well, this one is a tiger, and I'll probably take the bow off and use it as an accessory for all my pets, and I'll probably do that with this one, same with the bow tie. But anyway, let's talk about this one. This one, the color is really off on this camera, so you might not see it, but it has like brown stripes, and it instead of yellow, it is orange, and it has purple eyes, and it's a girl, and it has a baby pet, and it has purple eyes, just the same as this one, and it has a bow this time, and yeah. And these little accessories look like little heart cookies. They're like little heart cookies, and they're purple. So yeah. So this one, it's a dachshund, and it has brown stripes on it, and has green eyes. And same for this one. I'll probably take the accessory off and put on another LPS. And it has tan on its nose. Same for this one. And yeah, it has tan on its back and everything. So let's talk about the baby. This one has the same bow as its mother in its hair, and it has brown hair and green eyes, just like the mother. And it has the same tan. Yeah. And this thing, I don't really know what it is. It kind of looks like a flower bow, and it kind of looks like a fidget spinner thingy. Looks like a fidget spinner. Yeah, that's all I can say. It looks like a fidget spinner with pink in the middle. So yeah, I am so surprised that I actually got some bobblehead LPSs in store. So I am just excited about that. And the true fact, I have more new LPS than I do old LPS, and that is just weird. That's because I've been to stores a lot and bought these new LPS. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want to get some LPS like this, they're available in the other Toys R Us that's not closed down. And if this video, if you're watching this video after it's closed down, then that's just bad. So, bye guys.